Hey everybody, this is Jeremy, and I just want to go over some really easy to do clutch stuff throughout the season. As you know, you get a lot of belt dust that will accumulate inside the clutch, and so I'd say every 2-3 rides I like to take compressed air and blow out the clutch like this. Make sure your kill switch is off when you spin the primary. And you can see there's quite a bit of dust coming out of that clutch. The other thing I'll do is I'll take a Scotch-Brite pad and I'll clean the sheaves and just, you know, scrub it off. You might have a little belt residue in there, and all these little things just keep your clutch in that much better shape, keeps your RPMs up, and prevents you from doing rebuilds a lot of the time. This particular sled has about 2,000 miles on it. At this point, I like to take the clutch apart, rebuild it. Most of the time it's not even a full rebuild, just replacing some bushings and stuff like that. Again, spray out your clutch once in a while, makes a huge difference. See ya.